Science Foundation Ireland's network of world-leading research centres have transformed how research is done in Ireland. SFI research centres have pioneered collaboration across institutions and disciplines, linking scientists and engineers in hundreds of partnerships across academia and industry. This collaborative ecosystem is positioning Ireland at the cutting edge of global research, ensuring we remain an innovation leader. SFI research centres are at the forefront of tackling the key global challenges of our time, such as climate action, healthcare, energy and food security. SFI research centres partner with international research bodies and have signed collaborative research agreements with 470 global companies. These partnerships advance our research capabilities in strategic areas important to Ireland, which positively impact social and economic life here and around the world. SFI research centres enhance our international reputation, attract industry to our shores, and support the development of new and existing Irish-based companies. 166 million euro of investment has been committed to Ireland by SFI industry collaborators. The centres have led to the creation of 36 spin-out companies and secured 222 licensing agreements. 1,174 PhD and MSc students have been supported through the centres, ensuring a sustainable pipeline of talent for the next generation. 8,303 journal articles have been published by SFI-backed authors, enhancing the store of global research and knowledge. SFI research centres have been recognised for their world-leading research, winning European Research Council Awards and Enterprise Ireland Commercialisation Awards. On average, for every euro invested by the Irish government, SFI research centres return 5 euro to the Irish economy. Through a broad range of education and public engagement activities, SFI research centres engage a variety of audiences, whether it's primary school children, policymakers, community groups, or patient advocates. We work to build scientific literacy and confidence among the Irish public. Armed with knowledge, we face the future, together with confidence.